Hey everybody, Mergle here, and today I will be finishing this. I gotta be close. I thought it was close, but maybe not, but I gotta be soon. Apologize for the last recording. The audio messed up. I thought, you know, it got messed up. Yeah, we had a problem. And then I didn't know until the video was done, and I tried to listen to it. And I said, well, at least you get the spooky Resident Evil. So there was that. Now, for the context, we're on a boat. The little girl's here. She thinks Mia is her mommy. She's mad because Mia said no. And, that's about it. I was trying to find what to do on the top of the ship. No bullets, which is always beautiful. That's psycho stimulants. No, it's gunpowder. You know what? I need bullets. I don't know if I did this last time. Oh, I didn't.
Maybe it still works.
Am I supposed to see something?
Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Good.
Liar!
Stop it, Evelyn! Fucking hallucinations.
Okay.
Where is she?
That's not fun. Do that again. Remember what was in here. Oh, there's that. Ship's map. And then I couldn't find the key for this. There was a bomb over here that I ended up wasting because I didn't know what it was for. So I tried to blow open that door. Okay. So. Bottom level. Maybe I can. Can I open this? Yes. Am I gonna get hurt from this? Okay, good. I can survive massive falls. You know what? I'm gonna mix this so I can get help. I don't like being that red HP. Okay, this looks like this will open it. Yes. To save. I can hear a monster from here. Climb up or climb down? Well, I don't want to go there. This is a safe room. Okay. Good. Corrosive. Alright. That was from, like, the dream. Is there anything of any use? Defense coin. I'll take it. Because that means I take less damage if I hit. Special Operation Division. Okay, this was just about the thing. Save. Where'd he go? I don't like that he vanished. Do I want to waste a bullet to shoot that? No. I don't know what I want to do. Wasted too many shots. Oh, that's right, I do have one of those. Could always use that on him. Come on, let's do this again. Right. There we go. Corrosive. Good, I can open this. Captain's locker key. I can go get the... I can go get that thing. That means... Two of these. A knife! Yes! I didn't see that the first time. Okay, cool, cool. I don't have to waste bullets to try and break these things. What's this, too? Not a fan of it, I imagine. Chain gun ammo, I'll take it. Nothing. Great. There's an herb in the sink. Nope. Okay. Gunpowder. I can make handgun ammo, but I'm not. See, I want this to be this. I want some health in case it's necessary. Won't open. What do I have to make the pictures match? You know, I really like these bombs. I'm gonna use these more. I know I should save them. They're so good at killing these bad guys. This was locked. It's unlocked! I don't know where I'm going, but I'm climbing. I love these bombs. Yes, give me more. Gonna be bugs again? No, just a lockpick. Mm. you know, I don't care. I missed a bunch of them, and I don't want to waste a bullet to try. Somebody's outside. Sounded like it. Have we been in every room? No, the bunk room. Years since the nightmare of Raccoon City, and the survivors are still suffering. Who is that? Jane? Is that Jane? You think it's Jane, or is it Leon, or who is it? Gunpowder. I'm kind of disappointed if that's all that was in here. I wasted a bullet. Or not a bullet, but a bomb, essentially. Chem fluid. I'll save it. Oh, that's the elevator. I think we've been in every room then. Machine gun. That'll be a big help. Save. Take some. They have corrosives, so we could go that way. I want the machine gun first. At least I have a lot of rounds for that. It's not going to happen. You know, when you go to get a weapon, something bad always happens, so I'm expecting something bad to come out because I'm going back for the machine gun now. Come on, remote bomb. Something's happening. That was easy. I hit well. Oh, did you see that? Something came out. Alright, we're gonna get this and then we'll deal with him. Take it, take it. Come on. Where you at, buddy? Gosh, I wasted so many rounds, but I got it. Okay, let's go back down to this level. I don't like doors being open behind me. Lockpick? Lockpick. Please be bullets. What is this good for? Oh, hello. Is there anything? Anything at all? Chem fluid? I don't like this. I'm going back to save. It's right back here is the save room, so I'm going to do that. Out of my fear. Because that doesn't look good. That looks like boss fight room material and stuff. Like something's gonna fly off the, you know, the side of the ship or whatever and attack me. Okay, let's go. Oh, it auto-saved right here. Of course, something bad's about to happen if that happens. Let's use the bomb. Open this door, okay. Whoa. Oh my gosh, boss fight? No, it's one of these guys. I didn't realize, I thought that was just a special thing. Don't have enough space. Let's make some handgun ammo. That didn't make me any more space. Let's make some more handgun ammo. We can use that, I suppose. Okay. Power cable. Good. Am I gonna get attacked again? Save because it's right there and we may as well like saving. Yes, thank you. Save. Repair the elevator. Go to the bottom level and save Ethan. Okay. Is this how I repair the elevator? My inventory is so full. I'm gonna climb up and visit the safe room right here. So I can store the antique coin because it's just taking up a space. And maybe gunpowder? I might find more. Okay, if I do. Okay. Time to climb down.
Uh-oh.
get in here without we attracted some attention. That's alright, we may get two for one right here. Did we kill them both? Yes! That's what I'm talking about. Okay, what does this say? It's too late for us, but at least I can let the world know what happened here. I was on night shift yesterday, so I was taking a nap in the bunk room at around noon. I was half asleep and I heard a little girl laughing. It was all in my head. I woke up at night, or I guess that would be 7:30. There was some sort of ruckus in the passageway. Drew, one of the engineers, came in and said there was something going on down below, maybe a riot. He looked pale in the face. He told me he was going down to check it out, but he never came back. Must be around 7:50 when I heard a scream. I went to the laundry room to check and saw Clark being eaten by some sort of blackish monster. The monster turned and started coming towards me, huge shark-like teeth snapping in his jaw. I just screamed like a little girl and ran for it. Now I'm huddled in the bunk room, shaking as I write this. There's a whole host of those creatures lurking in the passageways now. I can still hear screams. And then there's no way I'm going out there now. And that's it. I've written everything I know. Giovanni Finetti. Well, Giovanni, I don't really particularly like the monsters either. So I'm gonna... We read this one. Looked at that. Get in the recreation room now. And corrosive, so. That's something. Remember, I moved the thing from there to over here. I need that cable. Froze it. I can carry more items. Yes. More ammo. I love that. That's all I want to see, man. And these, oh, these are beautiful. Please tell me there's more stuff hidden in the bushes or just around here or something, anything. I can use as much as I can get my hands on, man. Yes, yes! Searching got me something. I haven't taken any damage, but I love having health kits in case I do. So well. Everything was going beautiful. Okay, let's get these two for one again. No. Oh, I was in the elevator. Wow, that's so stupid. Everything I just done there is pretty much didn't happen. Come on, let's not die again. Not get hit. Come on. I'm Get in there. Don't get hit. Get them. Wow, we didn't even get their attention this time. He's gone. That's so unfortunate. I was being stingy with my bullets, and now I'm paying for it. Don't even remember what all I found. Actually, I was being stingy with these. I should have just used this. Where'd you go? Machine gun's nice for pumping a bunch of rounds and stuff, but it's not very strong. He was pretty weak. I don't understand why they took like nothing again. Okay, so we know one's gonna be around the corner up here. I'm not gonna let him. No, not him. I'm dying again. Okay, reload. Take that. Can I climb back up here? Climb up. Good. To the save point. I know it just saved, but I like saving on my own. I don't trust your saves. Okay. Actually, let's combine that. Got lots of health. To a degree, I guess. Let's go. Go to the bottom. Save your life.
He's waiting.
Yeah, I'm sure he is. There's something above me. There it is. just like pretty much a guaranteed one hit. We don't have to deal with it. And for this thing. Let's go. Yes. I don't think the traps were on the face. I'm still paranoid to hit them. Why do I keep getting these? Making these noises too. It's not even like I'm hurt. I love these. Just give me as many of these as possible. I can't even shoot.
To do something.
Ethan.
My man, why are you trapped in black stuff?
Ethan?
Come on, Jack. Why you gotta keep coming back?
Shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you.
That's
hey,
first.
I never would have if I could have helped you. What do you mean? I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas.
You sure act
or
like one.
Or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this. What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you? She infected us with her gift.
You call
that
a gift?
That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tanker in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
You don't
so she infects you and then she takes control? No. Not exactly, son. She just...
like such a nice guy, Jack.
She forces her way into your mind, your soul.
When did this happen? When did Ethan hear all this?
You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to...
This must have been when he sewed my hand on.
Oh, you're
like I forgot.
You're a different person after that. Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn. Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. All right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
Feel kind of bad for Jack. seems like a nice fellow that just wanted to help a little girl and then punish for it.
Away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you.
Oh, I'm in Ethan's perspective.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Knock, knock. I kind of want to get out of here. Thank you. Hi, Mia. You gotta save me, Mia. Come on.
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her.
Here. She is.
Take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life.
She gave me everything.
You need to go.
She said, take this.
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No.
That wasn't very friendly.
Mia! No!
Well, at least she gave me her stuff. Mm-hmm. Or she didn't. Don't have nothing.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Now I'm even more paranoid. What am I supposed to do? It's all your fault. I didn't do anything. I'm gonna die. I don't have anything. Into the depths. Wonderful. An achievement. It's kind of, what are these? Leeches? Dead fish. Personally, don't like crawling around like this. With a bunch of dead fish. Anything? Anything at all? I don't like that music. There's nothing here. Something. Flame round. What am I gonna do with? Maybe I have to blow her up. Okay. I shove her with the serum and then I stick an incinerator round in her. Anything? Anything at all? Anything? Anything? Carry more again. Yes. Enhanced gun rounds. There's Claps in Patterson Mine. Duane and Beckford are dead, and Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old man Stan was right. The ground there is too unstable. The company's not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to get back to the old country. What is this? What's a helicopter? Think? Is that what it is? Yeah, it's a helicopter. Is that the umbrella logo? Those bastards. Okay. Sake of stimulants.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
That little girl is not friendly. Oh, but I don't have 9 coins, I don't think. You've taken me as things, that's nice. Okay, at least they weren't completely useless. Broken handgun, what? I never found a repair kit. It'd be nice if I found one just ever so luckily lying around here. I wish I did, but Evelyn's tissue sample. So I can hold 18 things, is that it? Don't really care about psychostimulants. What good is it gonna do me at this point? Okay. This handgun's better. I got the machine gun. Definitely want that. What else? The shotgun. The burner is so weak, there's no point in bringing it. I'd rather have the grenade launcher. Int and ammo. Machine gun ammo. Remote bombs. Strong chemical. We'll make another herb. Int gun ammo. Chemical. I'm gonna mix it with a powder. So we got a lot of rounds. Doing pretty well. We got the medkit. Defense coin. Happening. Ooh, I can't think of anything else. Because I want to have space in case I find stuff. You know what I mean? Let's just drop those into the thing. I know we don't have 9, but oh well. Okay. And we save. Oh. Let's get moving. For the time being, we don't have shotgun rounds, so let's swab it like that. And fluid. What a strong chem fluid. Okay. There's a lot of them. Oh my god. We've activated a couple. We've activated a lot. Enough to sidestep my bullet. There we go. We have enhanced ammo too, which is good. Bunch them up. Get them both with this. No, I didn't. I just blew their legs out. I tried. But at least I didn't have to use that much ammo. Now I don't have my knife, so... strong medkit again. No, I shouldn't. Yes, I should. I might as well. Shouldn't get ammo. I'm going back and getting more ammo. I cleared out all these people, I won't have to deal with them again. Shotgun shells, I can make room if I were to... Did I not do it? Gunpowder ammo. Because the pistol's pretty strong. And we have four big heals, so. Slots. I think I'll just make more ammo and meat combs. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. handgun ammo is really strong, so I'll shoot one round of this. Even here. That's crazy guys playing. I don't see them, but I hear them. There they are. Go ahead and switch to the machine. Kill this guy for a while. There, you're not dead. I think this is the most ammo I've ever had. Okay. I just like this one better because it's a spray and pray weapon. Man. You know what? We still got 3 medkits. We're just gonna heal up. I don't wanna be surprise attacked. Come closer, both of you. Together. Please tell me I got you both. I'm stuck. How are you not dead? Did your friend die at least? No, I just blew his leg. Switch to the powerful ammo. Better check over there. This upstairs is the right path, which means there's probably something over here. I think there might be. I got chills. Thank you. Put them in there. Oh, I can only hold 4. Whoops. I thought it was 8. Save room? Herbs. Not a save room. Thank you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal, and she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one, too. Mom and Dad are still totally under, though. I was wondering if this whole family obsession, something you guys programmed into her, it's kind of fucked up. Is this Zoe? That bitch Mia is still somewhere in between Eevee, La La Land, and reality. She gets pretty violent, so I locked her up in a cell. Thought maybe Evelyn would get mad since Mia's her favorite and all, but she doesn't seem to care. She's actually goes and visits her sometimes. She thinks Mia's her mommy. Like I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She makes everyone kidnap more and more assholes off street to add to her freak show of a family. Maybe she's getting tired of me and not coming around, but it's a pain in the ass for me because I gotta clean up the mess whenever someone new comes along. Who's typing? Zoe? By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin is getting all wrinkly, she's getting gray hair, so that's supposed to happen. It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden. Evie, is that the grandma? Is grandma the little girl? I don't understand. This report details the symptoms that appear when bacterium that grows inside of the E-Series infects a human. Be sure to read this document thoroughly before dealing with E-Series weaponized assets. Hereafter, refer to that as mold. Initial infection. The mold ingests nutrients from subject's body to propagate itself and slowly takes over cells within the body. A side effect of this is the infected subject gains remarkable regenerative abilities. So they're all infected with this E-Series. That's why Jack was so hard to kill. During experiments, we removed arms and legs from test subjects and found that they were able to coagulate and amputated limbs in a matter of minutes. Once the mold reaches the brain, the subject's thoughts become in tune with those of the E-Series asset. So the little girl, that's why her name's Evelyn. She's Evelyn Series. Subject starts to hear things, experiences hallucinations, and soon becomes under complete control of the E-Series asset. If this state continues, the host will lose all sense of ego. After every cell in the body has been taken over by the mold, the subject begins to lose their human form. Physical mutations differ from case to case, but all result in him or her acquiring incredible physical strength. That's obvious. Mia throws around like a ragdoll. Containing a subject at this stage would be extremely difficult. Yeah, no kidding. They aren't exactly friendly folk. 10 minutes after dose, death. They puke. 12 minutes after cell calcification. Target acquired. Is this what I need? There you go. Is this gonna kill him? Necrotoxin? Okay. Project was instigated in 2000 as one of several concepts for the company's next generation experimental battlefield superiority initiative, working with technical assistance from HCF to develop a bioweapon for neutralizing combatants in mass with minimal direct contact. Next Bus was later folded and all its assets diverted to this project. makes this project markedly different from the conventional weapons is its ability to turn enemy combatants into allies, converting hostile elements into willing servants. They're basically those guys that go la 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 and turn it in. That's what she is, Evelyn. Since this effectively eliminates the cost of not only prisoner war handling but also combat itself, it's no wonder we had the blank 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 and even blank blank blanks blank 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 organization chopping it bid to get on board. The project would never existed if it were not for the discovery and blank 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 of blank blank blank, the remarkably progressed Vicariant devolution fungus that we commonly term the name mutamycite. The fabrication method for each bioweapon was introduced, the mutamycite genome to pre-stage 4 human embryo and perform cultivation in controlled environments over a period of 38 to 40 weeks. The resultant organisms were referred to as candidate specimens and graded based on usability from the impractical and faulty series A and through D to the perfected E series. What about the T-Series, T-Virus? A common appearance was selected for the bioweapons, that of a roughly 10-year-old girl, to ensure each ease of blending in with the urban refugee populations. Wait, so she's not the only one? The first E-Series specimen, named Evelyn, was proven capable of secreting the mutamycite from her tissue at will. It is also of note that Evelyn's mutamycite imposes a profound control over body and mind when introduced into a host organism. We still have a lot to learn from the mechanism by which Evelyn achieves and maintains this control, but the working theory is that the vector is similar to the autoinducer pheromones used for quorum sensing in the pseudonomes bacteria. Pseudonomas? I don't know. Evelyn's control is exerted in a series of discrete stages, the first of which is hallucination. Almost immediately after infection, the subject begins to see images of Evelyn, though she is not in fact there, and even hear her voice, which is audible to anyone else, inaudible to anyone else. Auditions with infected subjects throughout the stages of infection reveal that at first, the phantom Evelyn appears to be a normal young girl, sometimes desiring companionship or assistance. As time progresses, she begins making more and more extreme demands, including self-mutilation and attacks on other people. The psychological shock this induces helps to break down the mind's natural barriers to Evelyn's brainwashing effect, and by time mental control is achieved, the mutamycite infection has progressed throughout the body's cells, so the body blankety blank. Okay, so that explains it. That means all of the infected fellows are people that she is infected, but for some reason Jack and them didn't lose their body. Evelyn's functions also includes the ability to form organisms from mycelia, the fungal filaments. The term organism is used loosely here. Strictly speaking, they are superorganisms formed of countless mycelia. Which, what's important though, is that they exhibit a strong survival instinct and will defend themselves ferociously with the slightest provocation. Their fungal toughness and remarkable strength give them significant battlefield potential. The researchers have been calling these superorganisms the molded, made of a mold, and also molded as in shape. The name has a certain elegance to it. For the treatment of accidental infections, performing blank on the samples of Evelyn's body tissue produces a unique fungicidal serum. Administering the serum to an infected subject will cause the mycelia to calcify. But if the subject cells are already largely invaded, the serum will be fatal. Since the treatment window is so small, the serum's primary use is therefore disposal of infected subjects rather than a cure. In exploring the serum's potential, we found the subject it to blank would enhance its effects to extreme potency, becoming a compound we now call the E necrotoxin, which blank 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 even in small amounts. What's been interesting to observe is Evelyn's behavior is her obsession with the concept of family. An experience we found on multiple occasions, the infected subject would compel to act as her mother or father, treating her as if she really were their daughter. Why did she settle upon family as the theme for her mental control? This is just speculation, but it could be that she instinctively understands that a family unit is better suited to blending into social groups than a lone girl. On the other hand, well, a sentimental sort might suggest that she's making up for a perceived lack of love in her quarantined upbringing, a parent's love. That's kind of sad. And a save room. Alright. Flame rounds. Yes, sir. I'll take it. There's nothing for me to do, really. Just save and head on. You know, feel bad for this family, and you feel bad for Evelyn, too, to be honest. It's gonna happen. What is this? Don't go this way. Okay. There's so many remote bombs. No, I'm using the enhanced. Couldn't get it out of the thing because I spent my tokens poorly. You feel bad for her. I just wanted a. Oh my goodness. I don't feel so bad. She's scary. She's trying to kill me too, so I guess maybe I shouldn't feel so bad. Yes, kill them both. Pistol, because don't miss. That is a severe waste of rounds. works for me. I guess they had to make a reason for me to waste a lot of my ammo. I was getting too comfortable with all my bullets. And a save. Saves are always semi-bad. Oh man. This. Please, I will take as much as you can give me. I miss these. I've only got one. For one, and so many rounds. Oh, so many rounds. That's beautiful. Yo, Grandma ain't in her chair. I'm in this room again. Oh, this is like the beginning of the game. E-O-O-1. Grandma, I said it, Grandma's gonna be the last boss, I was joking. But Grandma is the first test subject. E-Series 1. So that means she's not even a little girl at all. I'm in the first room I was in. This is where Mia freaked out. Don't do that, Mia. Don't do it. That was kind of mean. I remember. Yo, little girl.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
I must be infected. That's why I'm hallucinating. Is there anything in here to help me along now? Oh, thanks. I think I remembered.
Captain, it's okay.
I knew it. I was already here. This is all happening here.
You didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
He doesn't want to be my daddy? Then he can die.
You crazy.
Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Do I have to leave? It says lock, but we can try anyway.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
I don't want your help!
Is she hurting me? No, I'm hallucinating. She's not even doing anything. Can't touch me. I feel bad for the little girl, to be honest. Wait, it's not even a little girl, it's Grandma. Stop it. Don't do that. Don't do that. There she is. Big thing over here. Can I sneak in this way? No. Of course not. Little girl.
Stay away!
Whoa. I'm sorry, Grandma.
Why does everyone hate me?
I didn't hate you. I'm sorry I had to do that. Okay. You don't look good.
It hurts! It hurts!
Well, you're falling apart. Damn
you! Damn you all to hell!
Supposed to be dead. Oh my gosh. What is this? I'm trapped in a room. Can you stop?
I just ordered a family.
They have in control.
Use it!
Use what? Yeah. The gun stain is over.
Playtime rule.
That's the end. It was silly to give me all that money. The nightmare's finally over, playing it safe. End of the night. I got 3 achievements. Is this Umbrella? What are they doing here? You're gonna kill me, aren't ya? I know too much. Bang, bang, bang.
I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
Is this Chris? Chris Redfield, what am I joining the team?
What took you guys so long?
Yeah, no kidding. You came when it's over. Thanks a lot, Redfield. Well, it kind of looks pretty.
Ethan?
I feel bad for good old Jack's families, yeah. Though.
You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
You know, that boss fight wasn't all that tough. What was the point in all that ammo?
They say that when one door closes,
I don't even know if I needed to shoot it, to be honest.
Another opens. Well,
a door closed tonight. It seemed like I had any control over what I was doing.
And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way.
Yeah, I feel bad for Umbrella Corp.
But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
It was good. Good game. I liked the story. Oh, wait. I'll shut my mouth. Maybe not over.
Go tell Aunt Rhodey. Go tell Aunt Rhodey. Tell Aunt Rhodey that everybody's dead.
I feel like there's gonna be a something if I watch the whole thing. So I'll be quiet.
I was raised in a deep dark hole. A prisoner with no parole.
They locked
me up and took my soul. Go tell Aunt Rhodey. Go tell Aunt Rhodey. Go tell Aunt Rhodey.
like this song.
Call to him when he will come. Sure, answer him like he's the one. His arms that stretch, but when she's done, he'll be torn apart. Go tell and Rody. 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 Everybody's, everybody's, everybody's.
Was that it? Skip movie, no. I don't want to skip it because I feel like there's something there, but these things are so long. I doubt it. That was probably... Okay. Playtime, 28 hours and 51 minutes to do this. 31 restarts. Mr. Everywhere's destroying. Only 6 out of 20. 12 out of 18 unique coins, or antique coins. Whoops. Files obtained. What does that mean? Because I read certain files, that counts as some. Healing items used, 41. Stabilizers used, steroids used. Okay. Will be added to the item box in the main game. Oh my gosh. That gun that just wrecked the boss is going to be in the game. The secrets of defense, the little coin. Additional content coming in spring 2017. Not a hero. Interesting. We'll see what that'll be coming soon, you know what I mean? Overall, I enjoyed the story. It was really fun. No complaints. By far the best in the series in a long time. Again, number 4 was my favorite since a while. I liked the story. I'll probably play through it again because I wanted to see what happens if you save Zoe instead. But I don't know if I'll record it again. If I see anything new or interesting, I'll obviously show it. I really did enjoy this. But overall, I gotta say the Jack boss fight was much more difficult than the boss fight with what's-his-face, Evelyn. He just wasn't that tough. But I called it. I knew Grandma. She seemed too suspicious. She was everywhere. Grandma had to be the bad guy. Darn it, Grandma. Anyways, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoy. And give me some suggestions for what to play next. Bye-bye.